My name is Andy Foy. I'm a pediatric neurosurgeon at the Children's Hospital of Wisconsin. I went into medicine initially because of a desire to help people, certainly, and a desire to have a job that was meaningful, both for me and for the community. And I also wanted something that was relatively exciting. I didn't see myself sitting at a desk all day. I wanted to be out helping people doing well. I liked working with kids and their families, quite honestly. Kids are motivated to get better, and as are their families. They want to get back to their normal life as quickly as possible. So I found it very rewarding to work with them and their families. I chose neurosurgery because I thought I would have a great ability to make a difference in people's lives. I liked working with my hands, and so I wanted a more procedural specialty, certainly. And I liked seeing the results of often a lot of labor. So I liked seeing people get better after the surgeries we did. I have a few areas of interest. So one is certainly pediatric brain tumors. We treat a lot of children here with pediatric brain tumors, and we've been at the cutting edge using new technologies and such to treat a lot of these children. So that's certainly been one area of interest. The other area of interest that I've had has been in fetal surgeries. So within the past year or so, we've begun doing fetal repair of spina bifida, which is relatively uncommon still at this point. So we're the only center in Wisconsin offering the operation. It's hard to do this job well without a number of other team members from a number of different departments and different specialties. So we work quite frequently with pediatric surgeons, neurologists, nurses on the floor, PAs. It takes a really enormous team to do this job well. And so it's really vitally important for all of these components to work well together. And I think we do that here. I think we've got a lot of good people here that are really motivated to help kids get better.